Hi, welcome again on another super quick tutorial on how to enable my computer or this PC icon on your desktop. Yes guys, if you are using Windows 10 and if you want to bring this PC icon on your Windows 10 desktop, then this is the right video for you. Guys, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Okay, without wasting time, let's get started. To enable this PC or my computer icon, just right click on your desktop and select personalize. Now you will find in the left sidebar themes. Click on that. Now come to the right side. Under related settings, you will be find desktop icon settings. Click on them. Now a new window will appear, that is desktop icon settings. There you can enable these options like my computer, recycle bin, control panel, users, files, network. Make your selection. If you want to enable only my computer or this PC icon, you should enable this first option. So once you check, just apply and say okay. Now close the window. Friend, now you can see this PC icon is appearing on the desktop. That's it guys, this was the quick tutorial on how to enable or bring this PC icon on our Windows 10 desktop. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye.